Thousands of performers are visiting Brighton this weekend for the World Irish Dance Championships. It's the first time the event has been held in England, and competitors from up to 25 countries are striving to win these coveted trophies.
So the World and European Irish Dance Championships take place over 4 days and rotate to different countries, and this is the first time that we, the World Irish Dance Association, have held the European and World Championships in the UK and England. So it's quite an honour for England to get to host this, even before Ireland has, which is the home of Irish dance. They've never hosted the European and World Championships, so we maybe hope to bring that to Ireland one day.
So we have some vendors downstairs in the entrance area, and everything from dancing shoes, tiaras, socks, sock glue, everything you might need, through to t-shirts. There's a company that do them. They have our logo and they'll put all the school, your school name on it as well. They do the spoke kind of hoodies, t-shirts and everything ready for the event. And then we have a magazine called Kaylee Magazine that support WIDA and open platform organisations, and they're downstairs as well. So yeah, a range of vendors as well.
While the traditional Irish music played, dancers showcased their talent to the judges.
It's something that's not been done before, and it's given the opportunity to actually showcase the south of England as a venue for people to come to, and not just people from Ireland but people from all over the world for this event. And they can come to Brighton and they can see what there is to offer, which is an awful lot. And the children can go out and have some fun and they can enjoy themselves.
It's a 4-day event, very intense, with solo, team competitions, Irish dance drama, figure choreographies, contemporary Irish dance. So it's a fantastic spectacle to watch the talent and the culture that exists across the world.
And while the tension was high between dancers, it's the support of teachers and family that makes the entire championships a success. This is Ceirney Eddy for Latest TV News.